These buffaloes seem to have finished their drinking for the afternoon. And they're probably going to start moving off into the bush. I was actually hoping one of them would start rolling a bit. But I think the temperatures are cooling down nicely now, so they're probably not going to need to do that. But you never know, you never know. These little birds that are flitting around on the water's edge. Okay, there's something else. Oh, look what's coming in now. Watch this, guys, watch this. Oh, my word. Just be patient. Sorry, Chandra, this is very tough to get Chandra to get this right, because it's just because of the angle. Oh, look at this. It's a big, old sable. Sable bull, ancient sable bull that's just coming to drink. Look at this, look at this. Broken horn. Oh, wow. Kimeri, that's a great question. Very good question. Why are the horns of the buffalo so white? Now, all animals' horns, doesn't matter what it is made of keratin, the same stuff as your fingernails. But they've actually got oil inside them. Okay, the horns have got oil. But what you find is, as you go deeper and deeper into winter, okay, those horns start drying out a bit. And they actually start scratching a lot on trees. And that's because the horns are starting to dry out that outer layer. It actually gives it that white appearance. And if you look at this magnificent sable that Chandra is just on, with that broken horn. Wow, what an animal. What an animal. You can see his horns are also very pale. That's an old sable bull, that. Wow, he could tell some stories, eh? Goodness gracious. What an afternoon. What an afternoon. Joyce asked, do the female sable look like the males, or are they different? The female sable is actually a lovely russet brown colour. The name sable is actually a reference to the colour of the animal. Sable is that lovely rich red colour, real rich red-brown colour, which is the colour of the females. Oh wow, this is amazing. These buffalo are just chilling here still. Oh wow, this is just such a beautiful afternoon. And this guy's, this is sitting in one spot. In a little hole in the ground with some sticks in front of us. Watch this buffalo, watch what he does. Look at this middle one here. With that white patch on his side, he might turn towards us. He's actually scenting now. Oh, no, he stopped. I was hoping he would turn towards us. This is just magic. There's a little lapwing in front of him. The buffalo's watching it. That's cute. Yes, that is adorable. So that's a blacksmith lapwing. Welcome. This is awesome to see. Totally awesome. And to be actually sitting here on the ground with these animals, these massive animals, so close to you, is off the charts exciting.